A very happy morning to everyone. Welcome back to your maths class. As you know, we were doing exercise 6.4, question number 3. So let's start it. Question number 3 is, AM is a median of a triangle ABC. This one is a figure. AM is the median of triangle ABC. And is AB plus BC plus CA is greater than 2AM. You have to find that is this the addition of these three terms, these three line segments is greater than 2 times of AM. So it is also given that consider the side of the triangle ABM and triangle ACM. So firstly you will draw figure in your notebook like this. Now write down what is given to you. What was given? A triangle ABC was given to you. Triangle ABC was given, and it is also given that AM is a median. AM is a median, that is also given to you. So what you want to prove or what you want to find, so whatever you want to find, that is this greater than 2AM. So what will you do? You will write it as to prove. That means this term we have to find, this term we have to prove. Okay, so we will write it as to prove that AB plus BC plus CA is greater than 2AM. So how can we prove it? Firstly, you will write here that proof. In your proof, firstly, you will take, as you can see, if AM is the median of this triangle ABC, then this median divides these two triangles, this given triangle into two triangles. One is ABM and second is ACM. So how can you prove the given statement? This one. Firstly, take the first one triangle. As you can see, this one is first triangle and this one is second. So firstly, take first one triangle, triangle ABM. Write down in triangle ABM. Okay. And you know that the condition to be a triangle, you learned earlier that what will be the condition to be a triangle, that sum of its two sides must be greater than the third one side. So let me take the sum of any two sides. Suppose I am taking in this triangle ABM, that AB plus BM is greater than AM. AB plus BM is greater than the third one side AM. Reason, that is equation number one, and its reason is because sum of two sides. Okay, so write down here that sum of two sides or any two sides must be greater than the third side. So you will get your first equation. Now take the other triangle, that is ACM. So write down that in triangle ACM, same it is, the sum of two sides like AC plus CM is greater than the third one side, that is AM. That is sum of AC plus CM is greater than AM. Now it will come as equation number 2, and reason is same, that sum of reason will be same. Now what will you do? As you know that this one is equation number 1 and this one is equation number 2. Now just add it. Add equation number 1 and 2. What will you find? AB plus BM, AB plus BM plus AC plus CM. Just add left hand side to the left hand side terms and right hand side together. BM plus AC plus CM. Greater than symbol will be remain same, and the right hand side terms are AM and AM. AM plus AM. Add it, AB. Now as you can see, AM is the median of this line BC. That means BM and MC. Just write down together. BM plus CM or MC, both are same thing, plus AC is greater than AM plus AM. It will come 2AM. As you can see that BM and MC, these two lines, what it is representing? It means that BM is equal to MC or CM. That means BM is equal to MC or CM. So that means both are equal, or their sum BM plus MC, it will come BC. Okay, that means BM plus MC will become BC. BM plus MC it will come BC. So you can write it here as AB plus BC at the base of these two, BC plus AC greater 2AM. Its reason you can write here, because since PM plus CM is equal to BC. So as this equation is same as this one which you want to prove, you can check. Yes, it is exactly same. So you can write here that hence proved, that we have proved that this one equation, that sum of these three line segment is greater than 2 times of AM, 2 times of the median.